And they're off, y'all. And they're off. Some choose to stand, some choose to sit. But look at Sonya go in the very beginning.
Sonya Thomas learning the technique she learned in finishing school back in high school in South Korea.
Wherever she learned it down, she is doing it. Look at her go. But don't count out the amateurs. These guys are doing it. My man is mashing the burgers, getting most of it in. He got 1.5 burgers down.
Dan Jovic and Tony Mazur are close to finishing their work. Dan's got his first one down. Let's hear it for Dan from Fox. Chris Braylick, look at what he's doing. He's doing a double-decker burger as new strategy.
Jason Hartland's
working hard. He's got one down working in a second. Jason Hartland's smushing the burgers in.
Yes, I think the secret is the light beer that he's drinking. You know what? That's the secret. Because he's got...
Look at Eric. Eric's got... Oh my God, Eric's got 1.5.
He has 3 burgers down right here.
How many does Sony have? Anybody come? 3, 5, 8, 6. We're going to find out at the end. We know she started with 28.
Oh, yeah.
What's our clock look like here?
Okay, we got 8.5 minutes in. What? We got 8.5 minutes left. 1.5 minutes in. And count it.
Look at Tony's working up. Dan Tony's got 2 down. Dan, let's hear from Dan. From Fox TV. Chris Braylick is not going for the roll. He's doing the burgers first.
That's a good technique. He's separating. He's doing the hardest part first. He's doing the meat, which is the hardest part, the burger part, because he can just dump the buns and swallow them whole. And he can make up the time, because that's what Sonya the Black Little Thomas is doing over there. How many of you got down, dude?
No. Everybody comes. Just got a lockdown.
Wow, it looks like so's on the count. 1, 2, 3, looks like Sonya has 7 burgers down.
In
3 minutes.
Oh my God.
Look to the contest.
Dan Jovic almost done with his third.
Now, mind you, these are half-pound burgers. You need a 1/4-pound and 1/2-pound burgers.
Oh my God.
Make sure you hydrate.
Even that
little burger.
Dan Jovic's got his third one down. He's halfway there.
6 minutes, 24 seconds remaining.
Got 3.5 burgers done, but he hasn't touched the rolls. That's it. That's not good, though. It's like trying to eat 5 saltines. You can't do it. You can't do it.
All right, he's a half on the minute.
Come on, Foxy!
My man's a red shirt right here. My brother and me, he's doing it for his brother and him. But he got 3 3/4 burgers down, working on his sport.
Eric, just in case, we're ready, brother. We're ready.
Come on, we're equipped. We're our professionals. We won't need that.
Uh-oh. Tony Mazur's almost got his third down.
Oh my God.
Dan Jovic, I am so proud of
him. 5 minutes, 19 seconds left.
Dan's almost got his fourth one down. Tony's got about 14 down.
Oh yeah.
All right, pace yourself. You got 5 minutes left. Half the contest is over. 5 minutes left.
Oh my God.
Eric, let me ask you. We know you hit the wall in the marathon at the 22 mile mark. Where's the wall on this?
This is where it happens. This is where your mind says go, but your stomach says no. This is where it separates the men from the boys. And right now, this is where we call the wall. This is where, you know, if you gotta want it bad enough, you gotta be hungry and focused. Who wants it bad enough? I think this gentleman right here wants it. Because he has
Jason Harless
in a half versus down.
Nicely done. Jason Harless, 6.5 done. Let's hear it for Jason.
4.5 minutes left.
Dan Laser has 4.5 minutes to go. He's been chewing all four since then. And now he's on his fifth. Nicely done, Dan. Dan, nicely done.
Come on, this is the time where you gotta get your ingestion engine running.
Chris Braylock, Jason. Jason's almost got 6 down. Chris Braylock's hit the wall. You gotta want it, son. You gotta want it. With your father, make the daddy proud. You can do it, proud. Come on, Chris.
You can't do it.
As I took on the Black Widow, Sonya Thomas, we're gonna have to figure out afterwards. But it looks out to me from my end that she has 12 burgers down.
Oh my God!
At least 12 burgers down. Thank you.
Eric's going for hydration. He's got about 4.5 down.
3 minutes left. 3 minutes left.
Jason's got 6 down. Jason just finished. Oh, he's in the
This man looks hungry and focused. He's mashing the burgers down. He's making them flat. He's using science. He's using capacity. He got stamina.
The wall, Eric.
He is focused.
Dan's getting that food coma going right now. He's got the wall. I'm trying to keep him going.
You can't get the meat sweats right now. You gotta push on.
Eric, you think Sonya's hit the wall? I don't think so. There is no wall.
Sonya is prime.
There is no wall.
Sonya is going to eat all the burgers and apples. Sonya is ready to go. And as I look at her plate, she looks like she got 15.5 burgers down.
Oh my God.
On the sidelines for more water. Hydrate, gentlemen, hydrate.
On. Okay, we need more water over here.
I know.
More beer.
Give that kid a beer.
Oh, is this salt and pepper? Salt and pepper, give me a little bit of air. Hotel.
Yes. We've been in Akron, Ohio, and one of my guys is 1.5 minutes. But 1.5 minutes is putting on a clinic right now. She is eating without a fashion sense. She's non-stop.
Tony Mazur, he's got 3 down. Dan Jogas fighting at 6-1. He's going to do it, though, I know.
Okay, we got
him. Dan's dying.
Okay, we have 1 minute left, ladies and gentlemen. This is 1 minute left.
Jason, go! He's almost got 9 down.
Get it, girl!
Let's go!
Chris Braylock's got 4.
Keep it up, everybody! We got 45 seconds left! 45 seconds! This is the final countdown!
Eric's got 5 down.
Let's go!
This gun has 5 burgers down! 5! I gotta give all of my heart, all my love. Gotta dig deep. You gotta eat all you can eat.
Eat!
And we got 14 seconds left. Okay, Akron, put it down.
And Miller!
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And Miller!
Hey, I just want to let you know, I'm going to buy all the burgers after this for you guys for the rest of the night. I'm me. I'm that kind of guy.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm
wow, what a content. We're gonna
wait to interview Sonya.
Okay.
For reasons.
Hey, give it up for your great leaders here, your Akron's own great leaders.
Yeah!
They came, they saw, they conquered, and they was hungry and focused.
Yeah, she got so much in her mouth that it's gonna take her like a minute to start.
Oh, I know.
All right, my man.
No, it's almost done.
Tell them what your name is.
It's Tony Mazur.
Give it up for Tony Mazur. As you can see now, there's eight in the plate,
okay,
right?
Oh,
and he has four. He has a little bit of, you know, little bun here, little scraps. We just call this one whole burger.
Look at him.
He ate four.
Oh, yeah.
Four hamburgers. With the bun, how do you feel?
I'll let you know in a little bit.
Did the beer help?
The beer's gonna help now.
All right, party time. Give it up for Miller Lite again. Now, my man, coming here all dapper like you just stepped out of the ER. You know what I'm saying? Like you was on one of them doctor shows. Tell them where you're in.
Dan Joseph from Fox 8, everybody.
Yeah. Wow, you did good, man. He ate clean. He has three birds left in his plate. So what does that mean? That means that he ate five birds.
Nice! Nicely done!
Now, I know you kind of hit the wall a little bit, but don't
call it 4 and 8.
It's all good. Hey, but you had the mark of the champion because you didn't give up. Tell the world your name again.
Right.
Chris Braley.
Akron Zone, give it up.
Woo!
Now, my man is tweeting already. He's on the Twitterverse and he's doing the Instagram. And it looks like my man really did his thing. He has.
Oh, yeah, nice.
That's what I'm talking about.
Woo!
That's what I'm talking about. That's how you bring it, okay? I think it's something in the middle of light. I hope they let us drink it next tomorrow.
That triple hops.
That triple hops, man. Gets you every time.
There you go.
That's
seven and a half down.
Woo!
How about your name?
Jason Harless, 7.5.
There you go.
Yeah.
You heard it from the man himself.
Wow.
And now, I know you did this for your brother. The other brother, and for me, or for you? For you, okay. Now let's see what you got.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah. That's good, though. That's good.
Yeah.
Oh, fellow Eric, good to meet you, man. My man got 5 3/4. 5 3/4. And now we got a... And now we have to go to the Black Widow herself. Oh my God. How do you feel, Sonya?
I feel good. I'm so dry. The meeting is so
dry. I hear you. Let me just sift through these burgers. Okay, we got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13. Wow, this and a half. You just count this as 14. So she has 14 left.
Eric, you know what that means? The reason Akron is the home of the hamburger, because there's more hamburger joints and gas stations in this town. And these five Akron men beat Sonya Thomas.
But the thing about it is that
she's 14.
Sonya ate what? 15? 14 and a half? 15?
Yeah.
15 hamburgers in 10 minutes.
Woo! Yeah.
This is only a preview.
Now, what's to come tomorrow? You know where she's going right after this? And this is the God's honest truth. To Motormouth. Crave Grape has a great food truck up there. They have a Korean burger. It's out of this world. And Sonia says, I want one of those. So that's her next stop. And I'm enjoying it. And let's give them for Sonia.